Hey guys, it's Paul Kampe from the Oakland Press here. Just working on a couple stories today. I've got a follow-up to a Channel 7 report from Friday about some students at Rochester Adams involved in a so-called sexting scandal. It's going to try and talk to the prosecutor's office today to see if any formal charges have been brought. Of course, students out today for Columbus Day. Also, over in Oakland Township, they're looking at trying to find a new township manager this week at their Board of Trustees meeting on Tuesday night. So going to be looking forward to that. Also trying to track down some candidates for the Board of Trustees seat that's available right now. There's two seats available. We've got three candidates, including one 18-year-old upstart OU student who's running for the office. So look for those stories in the coming days at theoaklandpress.com, and we'll talk to you later. And if you have any other story ideas, feel free to stop by Whole Foods today in the village of Rochester Hills and let me know.